worldwide. H2K emphasis, how we are different from our competitors. 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus, one-time fee and lifetime access to classes, access to recorded sessions of live classes. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For a free demo class, visit us at h2kinfosys.com.
Hello, this is Rao. Is on the phone? The phone on there? Hello? So do you have any specific question on defect? Hello?
Hi, Mr. Rao. Oh, this is Kala. Yesterday, somebody was telling, they asked the question, what is bug triage? Did you attend the bug triage meeting?
Okay.
So what actually they do in those meetings, bug triage? Even I heard of it, but I don't know how it works. Like, as a tester, we are going to attend.
Okay, anyone know about this, or can someone want to talk about what is bug triage so that I can correct? Hello? Maybe someone can unmute and talk about what is bug triage. Can you repeat that question? Somebody is asking the question, repeat. Anyone can just talk something about whatever you compare this. So anyway, what is actually bug means? Can somebody know what is the bug means, like what you write in the bug?
It's a kind of...
I have to mute everyone. Can you unmute and explain about what is bug?
defect.
Okay, so what do you write in the bug?
All the issues which we face.
Bug, I can say, when there's a deviation from the expected to the actual, we need to say it's a bug.
Issues which we face while testing.
Okay. So when you report a bug, what are the information we are going to provide?
What is the expected result? What we are expecting and what we got actual result? All those issues.
Okay. So when you report a bug, you need to provide what you are expecting and what actually happened. Actual value. So what else you going to
and
provide?
And the title of the bug, the severity, the step, the description of the bug, and how to reproduce the bug.
Uh-huh.
You can also provide a screenshot of where the bug is appearing. And I think we can report the bug in the defects module. We can link the defects in the defects module, providing the actual result and what the expected result.
Can I go with this answer? Hello?
Go ahead, yes.
Yes, when I found the bug, just first I retest it, and it is the actual bug, then I will provide the summary, then detailed summary, which browser I used, which test data I used, then stats, is it reproducible, yes or no, screenshots, and related documents, and which version, which environment, all the information I will, screenshots, I will attach with the bug.
Okay, so that's good answer. Basically, you know, in bug triage, basically, we assure that bug is reported properly with all the right information. That is basically bug triage means. So in the process of bug triage is explained in the, like, you know, triage guide. Like, you know, the main job triagers are to help the users, to developers, to identify clear information. Like in the triage report involves making sure that the bug report has correct information for developers to fix the problem, fix the bug. Like if you provide right information, enough information, developer can fix the bug easily, right? So that is one of the information in the bug triage. And also, it has already been reported before. We need to have check for the duplicates. If this kind of defect might be already reported, then you don't have to report again. And also, is it filed in the correct place? Like, for example, the application is, the bug is on a specific issue, like, let's say, on the bug is on, let's take an example, AT&T.com. On the AT&T, let's say, billing and a product find, or search products, or generate a new account. So there are multiple components. So you need to provide right place to file the defect. And also we need to have like severity and priority fields. Like we have to provide right severity and right priority. Is it a high severity or low priority or medium priority? So all those information you have to provide. And also it's like versioned. Version means like maybe bug might be opened in previous build. Now it's a new build or last build. Like we have to give the proper right information about the bug. So those are the information we provide in the triaging a bug. So anything else we can talk? talk on the phone. Unmute and talk on the phone.
Mr. Rao, can we go over the courses that I just posted on the chat box?
Okay, somebody is asking what is a triage. Triage means like the order of food information, like to fix the bug. Bug triage means the order of fixing or treating the bug. So what are the order of the treating the bug? Like bug information, bug details, reproduced or not, like is it high severity, severity and priority and all those stuff. That is basically bug triage means.
Mr. Rao, is there any difference with the bug reporting and bug triage? Is there any difference between
it's
the two?
Same. No, bug reporting means, it's a triage means a
bug summary
like order
report.
Of, yeah, like how you triage the bug, how you report the bug, basically.
Okay, hierarchy.
Yeah, hierarchy, you can say, right.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, Sutapa, you can log out and log in again.
So, Mr. Kumar, is hierarchy the same as the defect life cycle, or is it different? I'm not sure
so
like how it's...
The meaning is different, like bug life cycle means... What is bug life cycle means? What is the defect life cycle means? Somebody can talk about what is defect life cycle?
Yeah, when you found the bug and when you fix it, the time period between found and fix, it is a defect life cycle. There are different stages. When you find the bug, you log it as a new and send it to the respectable developer. If bug, then developer will check that bug in his environment. If it is valid, then he will accept it. And it is invalid, then he will reject it. There are reason why he rejects it or why it is invalid. Once he accepts, then he will change the status. It means he is working on that bug. Once he fixes the bug, then he will again change the status, fix or ready for retest, and he will send the concern QA. And that time QA will retest that bug. If bug is fixed, then he will close that, and not, then he will reopen it, and again the same life cycle come in the picture.
So what is bug triage? Hello?
Please correct me. If I am wrong, triage means the discuss about the bug severity and priority and which bug need to fix as soon as possible and like that. Based on the information or based on the severity and priority. Triage meeting, the developer and team lead or they discuss about the bug, how it is affected to the application or. getting earlier.
Okay, hello, can you hear me?
Now we can hear you now.
Okay. Basically, see, triage means like order of providing the information to a bug. What is the order you will be providing the bug information?
Now, suppose when we found the bug, we provide all the information each when we log the bug. Every time we provide all the information with the each bug, what is the severity, what is the priority, and what is the steps, which environment, which browser we use, which version, everything, build, date, reproducible, yes or no, expected or actual result. So this this information we provide with all the bugs.
Mm-hmm.
So in triage meeting, in triage meeting, they discuss about the which bug we need to fix as soon as possible. So based on the severity and priority, they work on the bug. They discuss on those things, according to me. I'm not sure, but please correct me if I am wrong.
See, simple, there is a meaning for triage means. I don't know why that guy is asked about triage. It may be medical company. It might be reason that is the reason he might be asked that question. Bug triage means how the order of the bug is. That is called bug triage. Bug triage meeting means we talk about, we give the right information for the developers to understand, making sure the bug has filled with all the correct places. And it has correct information for severity and priority field. And is it reproducible? So all this called bug triage. And bug triage meeting means when you conduct we have daily stand-up meetings in Agile environment. You will be talking about your bug. Okay, I found this bug. This is the information I provided, and you will talk to the developer, and developer say, okay, you open the status to open. Then again you will follow with the developers and check whether it is closed or not. Once it is fixed, then you will retest the bug, make sure it is proper, it's fixed or not. If it is fixed, you will be closing. If it is not fixed, you will be reopen the bug. So basically, bug triage meetings are to discuss about severity and priority and how the information is provided to the developer. All the things are discussed in the bug triage meetings. So in the triage meetings, the priority of the fix based on the business perspective. So they may think, okay, this is not a high priority, high severity. So we can fix that later. So they will decide in the meetings. Okay, that is about bug life cycle and bug triage. So we can go to the next question if you guys wanted to. Okay guys, you can go ahead and ask some, continue with your other questions.
Hello. Mr. Rao, can you hear me?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, can you please explain the difference between severity and priority?
Okay, can you tell me what is the meaning of severity?
Severity is like how much technical, fault is there.
How much defects the system? Can you give me an example?
Sample, some application is not opening up, so that any functionality is not working, so it will be a high severity.
High severity. Severity means how critical the bug is.
Yeah.
business perspective, how critical the bug is. In the business perspective, let's say when you try to log in, the system is crashed. So it's very high severity bug. So when you enter login and incorrect password, it says like, no, login ID or password is incorrect and there is some spelling mistake. So if there is spelling mistake, is not high severe problem. So it's low severity. But let's say you have, you try to enter the login to the application and the system is crashed. How soon they have to fix it? How quickly they have to fix it? There is priority, right? They have to fix it immediately. They can fix it in next build. Some defects can be fixed in next build, or some defects has to be fixed right away. So that means based on the priority, the bug has to be fixed. If it is high severity and high priority bug, they will fix it right away. If it is low priority bug, they can fix it later. Right? Priority means how soon they have to fix it. Severity means how much the application is affecting because of this bug. How critical the issue is.
Mr. Rav, if it's a severe bug, but that like automatically it will be like high priority. If it's a severity, high severity, then it will be in high priority.
Yeah, most of the cases, but there are some other cases. It may be high severity, but it can be low priority.
Can you give us example for that?
Yeah, I don't want to faculty is going to talk about this. I want you guys to find something and come up with some ideas. If I continue talk, it's kind of faculty is talking and student is listening.
Okay.
So guys, go explore yourself. Do some research on this. There are some issues, there are some scenarios where high severity and low priority. High priority and low severity bugs are there. So go ahead and find out those kind of scenarios so that we can discuss. We can come with our own idea.
Yeah, can I say something? Priority is the development perspective and severity is customer perspective. Can I say that?
I don't think so, but if you can, other people can agree with that, or let other people tell the answer.
I can give one example for high severity and low priority. I can give an example for flight reservation. On that website, if you try to book some flight and when you are paying and the credit card, when you enter the credit card number and everything, but payment tab that is not working well, so they cannot accept payment from the customer. So that is high severity, but that module is going to be release in the next version, so that would be low priority for that thing. So that is one example like this.
Hello.
Yeah, just now I was talking, but I didn't get any reply from anybody. So. Yeah, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can.
can't hear you, your last response.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying to give you example for high severity and low priority. Like I gave example for flight reservation, like when you want to book a flight, like if we are testing any flight reservation application, so we enter the everything, like to book a flight, we enter everything, and when we try to book that flight, they ask a payment, and if we give a payment information, but the website is not accepting, so that is high severity. But that particular module is going to be released in the next version, so that could be a low priority. So that is one example for high severity and low priority.
Can I add a little bit? Because I think like if they can accept the payments through other modes, only then it will be low priority. But if it's like only online, and they have only one option to accept payments only online, then it will be high priority and high severity. Correct me, please.
I want to say something, add up to this.
Okay.
Severity is like anything like can't check the balance or transfer money or very, it's like urgent, we need to do it. We have to log in, then that is kind of severity. And low is kind of cosmetic changes like look and feel, those can be ignored, and you know, it's kind of 10%. We can later on fix it. But severity is like checking the account or transferring the money, or that's what I feel.
And one example I can give for high priority but low severity, that is like when you log into like a Yahoo page, and you see like it is showing a spelling mistake like in Yahoo or something, some kind of different. So it is a high priority, because when people log into that website, they should see the Yahoo, it's correct, incorrect spelling. But that is low severity, that is not affecting to any functionality of that website. So that is one example for high priority and low severity.
Good.
So do you think this would be a good example?
Sheetal, they were great examples, Sheetal.
Oh, okay.
This is really good.
For good.
So do you guys know about like verification and validation? Do you want to, like, can we discuss about that topic?